I would do it, but the people in my clan are the dog. They just can't live. Now that you can sword skay, I suppose even easier.
Nah, sword killing makes it harder. Cause you're gonna end up killing yourself so much. I have no idea. Literally, it's just better to just do it, you know? Now you got the cool rock ship.
I've been able to find out that much years.
Just annoying. I mean, the only ones that are good to grind is the legend ones because you can always have heavy.
You can do that on
What do you
normal,
mean?
but
You
you
can
have to
always have
guess the
heavy. You
boss.
can always have
But
heavy.
you just have. The problem is with normal, you have to guess the boss.
Yeah, you have to get to, you have to get guess the boss.
Oh, you get rally banner.
And like legend, you're always gonna get the same encounter, something like
Oh
that.
yeah. That's right.
It's just having the team for it, you know? I'm going
What?
left.
I'll go right if you want, I don't mind.
Alright, at least Colossal in the middle.
My girl's still asleep. Right. Rio Vogs, baby.
Oh damn, and it's reset?
Yeah, just hit reset right now. Plus the fire
Maybe.
team real quick.
Oh, I thought I was gonna, put the barrel on.
Guess I'm going middle.
There you go, Minnow.
My Cyclops now. Oh, I need to fuck that.
Make sure you don't stand directly on the plate and nothing will come to the plate.
Oh, I just run Trinity Girl, so I'm not fussed about adds too much.
Yeah. That's how esoteric solo that he just stays off the plate and nothing goes to it.
Bad. Don't get me wrong, I know you can go off the play. It's just, I don't know. Oh, I fucked anyway.
It's just easier to stay on it.
Yeah, I fucked up anyway. Bad.
I fucked up here.
You want a hand over there or you're okay?
Oh, you can shoot the side box.
We've got a sword. Oh damn, my turn, man.
There goes the flawless.
Let me.
Take a
I'll be
second,
down a sec.
I'm gonna get trimmed out. Oh.
I'll get the Cyclops, then I'll get your res. You ready to come back to the living?
Yeah. Oh.
There you go, man. Oh, I lost my flow. I'm on the dirt.
That's all. I just literally had no ammo.
It happens.
Man. We recovered, that's the main part. But it's my door lie now.
Oh.
You you know, I can count 4 heavy bricks on sat.
If the sniper doesn't fuck off already, man. I haven't even rolled this blip yet, no. It was so bad.
You have a what?
I haven't used smoke. It's a thing.
Good man. Isn't that straight edge light?
I've never heard it be called that, the funky greens.
Funky greens. Green. Smoke cigars.
Just go awesome, man.
Oh, funky greens.
Smoke cigars.
Alright, just give me a second, I'm gonna go get a quick drink. We sticking to the same side?
Sure, yeah. Bro, if we literally don't die, the exception of me in the beginning, I'm gonna be fucking so pissed.
I got the upset as well. So, just give me 1 second, go make a drink.
If you're confident with Solo and the Oracle Sword, might have you get all of them?
I just woke up, dude.
Here. Woke up and you invited me to a trio log, dog, so...
I'm not gonna carry you fucking hard, Colossal.
Yeah, you are.
Not
you
gonna
are,
happen,
bro.
Bro.
You are. On stream, too.
I'm not gonna carry you.
On stream.
On stream? We're on stream right now?
Yeah, we're on stream.
Oh yeah, I forget. Every time you're on stream. Stream, what's up?
Pretty much,
Aaron,
yeah.
Colossal with the History of Vogue. How are you guys?
I don't think anybody's watching.
Easy claps.
Look. I have one viewer.
One viewer? It's not me. I'm not. I don't even know anyone. Is this Twitch supposed to, like, notify me?
I just started up like 5 minutes ago. I think usually it takes a couple minutes before it like sends out the notification.
Oh, maybe that's why, yeah.
The only reason I'm even here today is because the fucking apps that I work fucking crashed this morning. So really, really like down right now. Came up, I think, a few minutes ago, but like.
I just took my final and honestly, I'm not feeling too good about it.
Good man. All right, are we ready? Let's get back.
Oh,
boy, he's not back yet. Oh. Can I put on the Fatebreaker seal so I can match? We can be cute with matching seals for Trio Bog.
Yes, sir.
Go on. What do you think is the best heavy for the Wyverns? Sword?
Best heavy for the Wyverns? No, not a sword. Fuck no.
I mean, if you're running, if you're running, like, Trinity, you can't run an exotic heavy. What do you suggest?
Well, why would you run Trinity?
Because there's a shitload of ads.
Yeah, that's where you have a no composure reservoir burst, brother.
So what are you? What are you using?
Why would you run Ignition Code Trinity? You should have like a heritage or something.
A heritage for what?
Because heritage can two shot, three shot a wyvern. You stun it and then you shoot the little ball in the middle, and it's like a three shot.
Yeah.
Also, a Titan. You're supposed to have like a, you know, better accuracy.
Well, I mean, you know, when I put on fucking shotguns and raids, people get all sketchy.
Well, you just need to learn how to play it. You're obviously not gonna use your shotgun that much.
Wait a minute, where's my?
Just saying, like, if you're gonna use that, you should have like. First of all, it starts with light build, high energy fire.
Explosive, yeah, light.
Two shot of wyvern with ascendancy or hot feet.
Yeah, I have high energy fire build on it now.
Yeah, I don't have it on because, you know, I'm not a dumbass. I have a firefly, explosive payload, fatebringer, no composure for explosions, and 1k for wyverns.
Oh, yeah?
Well, you also have protective light with supercharged and stacks on stacks. So you have five times protective light. This times five, I'm literally never gonna die. No matter what.
Sorry about that. My niece and nephew were playing up. Sorry for taking so long.
Actually, I think I'm gonna plug with Reservoir Burst, not Null, because there's more Arc Shield.
Have you seen the
there's no arc shields here, man.
Glacier class of?
Oh, really? The Harpies don't have arc shields? Yes, they do. The yellow bar ones do.
That's only in the master.
That's not master, man.
I'm pretty sure the yellow bar is the spawn here.
Alright. Are we good?
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Have you guys seen the new Glacier class of? Like, run Distant and Reservoir Burst?
Oh, yeah. It can roll reservoirs?
Yeah, I can. Yeah.
But with Sististance, though, you'd have to keep reloading.
Oh, yeah, that does sound kind of good. I'm not gonna lie. Like, legit, Colossal, there's so many loadouts you can run for this. Wither Horde, Cartesian, and, like, the Rocket.
Yeah, that's what you mean.
You also want to let your wyvern kind of stack. You don't want to kill too fast.
Like small sack?
I don't know. Don't let him get there, but, you know, kill him like when they're about to get there. You got middle, so you're good. You don't get easy sack.
I was
going to
say, you can't fuck middle up.
More like a pop.
I mean, I was just asking because when I did my trio, I'm like trying to respect them. I haven't done a full trio since.
Oh yeah, you're also doing trios with shares, bro.
With who?
Curiosity. If it's only that one diff, do you guys mind running it back for solo for Flawless trio?
Yeah, no.
Flawless. Yeah, Flawless.
Like, if it's only that one diff.
We'll see how we do on
boss.
On 10. Yeah. No, anything is not a problem. Nikki is not a problem, it's Templar. Templar is the problem.
Yeah? You can send two people in and the other guy set the back of the map.
Yeah, no, we're not gonna hold a telephone. Do I
have I'm getting bitched on there.
Do you need help over there, or...?
Damn it, dude. I just did blinded. Got to bite him. Went in with a sword a bit hot too hard. Damn it, dude, I can't make it. I'm gonna live so hard that you're the only death throughout this whole run.
Yeah, I would be really, really disappointed, man.
Just so you can serve what everyone's pay. Oh, he's gone. Oh, but my devourer though. Oh, my devourer. Overloading it, so... So what do you guys use to lose their life then? What, just well lock or...?
Come on, Titan.
What is it?
Oh, what do you use on Titan?
Yeah, we don't get it for...
We're gonna find out.
No, so what do you use on Titan to live forever?
Do what?
What do you use for Titan to regen?
To regen? I have resilience, hunter recovery, I don't know, again.
Oh.
I regen pretty quick.
Perfect.
I don't know, I could run bottom three hammers if I needed to for health regen. I don't know, I haven't a problem with that.
I don't understand why I don't have this. I don't have anything.
Oh, so.
Away, Wyvern.
Oh shit, we're finished? Oh, fuck.
We're done. I'm chilling.
Oh no. Got a Wyvern up.
So you should be dead. It's very low. If I knew we were finished, I would have left the base.
At least I wasn't the only death. Overload maybe in middle, because I was taking down his overload.
That's right. Things are gone anyway, aren't they?
No, we gotta kill him.
I'm just saying that it won't stack or anything.
Yeah.
Dead. My last, like, 7 clears on this Red Evan trios.
Oh, I just wept.
Nah, bro, I'm just enjoying trios in this rain. Yeah. My last, like, 20 on fucking last Switch are all trios. But that was just so easy.
I don't even have 20 cleared on last Switch.
You know, last Switch is the best raid.
Oh, fuck last Switch, bro. I only have, like, 8 cleared or something on last Switch, and I don't have any desire to get more.
Who's done Oracle?
Everybody's doing Oracles.
Damn, I could put on an actual build. The fuck? Yes,
are you soloing or no? Like, if you're not, I'm gonna put
me
too.
We can kill snipers, like, quick.
That's alright, I'll just pull Salvo out.
I'm just gonna plow Xenophage. I'll do right side.
No, we're doing the same sides.
What does that even mean?
Same sides. He stays on the right side, you stay in the middle, I go on the left.
Oh. really? Okay, so I'm at one Oracle. Okay, that's fine. Easy. Come on, I don't even need to run Xeno.
You know, you don't have to worry about. You don't have to worry about that Oracle. I can get that Oracle.
Damn, you're not even useful.
Dang, that hurts. Hurts my feelings, bro.
Gee, I didn't say that.
Fine.
I'm just
fine.
Saying, just like act clear, like a yeah. Fucking boss, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna run.
Like these ads fucking hear like boss music when they see you.
Yeah, hold on a second. I'm gonna run Wither Ward.
I'm gonna kill snipers with.
I'm gonna kill snipers with a bow. I have explosive head bow.
Alright, it's good.
Seems a bit ballsy.
I just ran a whole last encounter with bow.
Oh, did you? Oh, good job.
Yeah, me too.
You're one. Okay, but hey. Is everyone ready?
No. I think. Yes. Good.
Good.
If you have problems with sniper soil, let me know.
I'll be fine.
Seven.
Oh God, there's no one's actually dead.
What's the call out? What's the next one? Or is just in the mid?
Yeah, so going cleanse.
That's
very sad. That's very sad. Same order, I'm sorry. I don't know how I done.
It'll be the same call out?
Yeah, I'll do the same order. I don't know how I done it. That was stupid.
It'll
give your raw soul?
Whatever.
Oops,
Oh, you're good.
That's how fast I get my well back.
Let's make sure you are.
No, I still clean it and nice, bro. No, I didn't get my well back in 2 fucking Oracle Crows. That's why I'm like, why am I dead?
No, I meant, I was just asking, like, since you died, I didn't know, like, if it messed up your cooldowns, that's why I was asking.
No, I won't,
I was gonna come over and help you out if it did, that's why.
No, I really don't know what just happened there to me. Okay. I don't know. Being a bot.
It happens.
I'll run well.
Right. Sleeper time. Yeah, you need well.
Well and bubble don't
I wonder
stack.
How this is gonna work with a fucking Kyros Titan. This might be interesting.
I mean, yeah. Well, if bubble stack as well, I'd run bubble, but it doesn't. So.
Yeah, really unfortunate.
Oh,
this should be interesting, now. Though.
What's gonna be interesting, sorry?
Having a Titan. Every time I've done this with all Warlocks.
Like I said, I mean, if we need me to switch, I can switch.
No, yeah, it doesn't matter, bro, honestly. It'll be fine.
Well, yeah,
like on this part, we run well anyway. You're supposed to get the 133, by the way. You cannot let him teleport.
Who's running Relic?
I am, and then he is.
Okay.
We're switching because, you know, we need 2 wells.
Oh, yeah.
So
I'm
look,
the
way that switch is going to go, T-Rex, I'm going to get a total of 2 teleports. Right? After I get those 2 teleports, I'm gonna come back again over here where you guys are gonna be doing damage. I'm gonna give you the Relic T-Rex. You grab that Relic and you go. Stop the teleport, whatever it is. After every teleport, you wanna come back into the well in case you get detained, we can break you out real fast.
Everyone ready? And
also, like, you know, throw like a shot or 2 if you can, you know?
Yeah.
Also, Colossal, after every... Also, NT-Rex, after every teleport that I take, you guys should be shooting with your fusions for Cartesian instead of Sleeper at that point.
Okay.
You don't want to kill yourself with Sleeper inside
of
the detain bubble, and you want to break the detain as fast as possible, Cartesian one shots.
Okay.
So we all need to be grouped up together over here once we kill the Oracles now.
Grouped up over where?
We're going to be grouped up right here, where we're going to do damage at.
We're doing damage on bottom?
No, over here. Not doing damage on bottom. Hell no.
Oh, over there? Yeah, okay. That's where I was. That's why I was like, what?
Yeah, we all want to be right here when I break. And, you know, insta-break. You want to shoot with your fusion first before Sleeper, and then it should be fine. So, let's just kill Oracle. So, let's go. Let's do this. And let's go. I got left side Oracle, so maybe that's right.
Okay. I missed them. 1, 2, 1, 2.
All right, go.
Okay.
And go.
Tell me when you've done 2, please.
Alright, switch.
2 seconds left. 2 seconds left.
That brother can go.
Oh,
Close, I don't have any more ammo.
We got it, it's all fine.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, sorry guys, I got the tank.
All good?
It's all good. That was really the late detains, I don't know why he was doing that, that was so weird.
I was on... I don't know.
Okay, so definitely, how many thunder crashes did you get off there, Colossal? Is that
just
two
one.
Thunder crashes?
Just one.
Or just one? Just the one, okay.
I didn't pop it
maybe
till the
you
end.
Maybe you want to get thunder crash a little bit earlier.
Actually. Yeah, I didn't pop it till the end because I was focused on using my Cartesian sleeper first. I don't think I would have gotten it back anyway, even with six orbs, with the changes to supers, I don't think I would have gotten it back.
Oh yeah, no, you wouldn't have, but I'm just saying, I think if you did it at the start, he wouldn't have died, because I would have, you know, been able to do the damage. I still have 8 sleeper ammo.
Yeah.
Literally. I have 8 sleepers, 16 Cartesian.
How are we doing this? Are we gonna push the
guy? So what did you shoot? Or? One sleeper shot and no Cartesian shot?
Bro, shot... No,
I think you just picked up ammo along the way.
So no, I didn't. Literally, that's how much damage you guys did. So, with sleeper, it's insane.
I'm behind you guys, so yeah.
It's fine. We're going rock anyway. We're not going Chad.
Are we going rock? Yeah. Oh, okay.
Rip. I'll double jump.
Yeah, I only did one little bunny hop between. It's not flawless, why don't you just go chat?
We can now. This is when you're just getting there to the flawless. Yeah, you want to do it on
yeah,
rock
because yeah.
they're in weird places. Now you can go with Chad, but let's wait for this guy to leave. Going too fast, Colossal.
He didn't catch me. He catch you guys.
He catched me.
What?
You gotta let this one then right here turn around the corner.
It was the back one that popped. That's why I thought it was you.
I was gonna say sorry, and I didn't even turn the corner.
Oh. All
right. Remember they changed Gorgons.
Yeah, this is the only thing I was worried about with. Three wells or two wells and a Titan. This.
Yeah, I mean, first started Templar. That hasn't happened to me in a while, so it's good. Yeah, you just want to go slow. Just let him turn around the corner. Three peek in here. Let him go, and now we're good. Alright, who wants to do a relic on Venus?
I can do it. You're gonna use stasis, right?
Nah, I'm using tractor.
I'll sit outside and I'll hold it. I'll get the gates open.
Alright, cool.
Oh, I fucked my jumps up.
Bro, when the Titan is able to make it across with no plates, but the Warlock can't. Rip.
What do you mean? I just made it across with no plates.
I was
trying to soul skate it. Trying to say here, man. I made it across with plates. Fuck off.
I
need a new Master Box here. Bro, I need to waste my spoils.
just.
Did he just kill himself? Oh, he just killed you.
Dude, if that was flawless, I would be so upset.
Imagine.
What?
I only did it. I only did this when not flawless. That's literally it.
Alright.
Hold on.
One shot that fucking gatekeeper.
Give me one second. Get some stuff on the overload. Oh, down we go. Oh, okay. Good.
What?
Did you get relic?
No, I'm waiting for him to despawn first.
What a smart one.
Oh, I'm supposed to be on Venus. Might be a wipe.
Killing to Mars, bro.
Yeah.
Okay. Push.
I already jumped off. It's not flawless. Like, what's the point in doing it the hard way when it's not flawless?
Oh, I gotta let my cat out. Good point.
What do you mean? It's not hard.
Wait,
to push, bro. You
just said he had to let the cat out.
Yeah, I think so.
Sorry, can you tell me when you guys are finished? I'm gonna sit at the back of the map, so I'd have to deal with the overloads and that.
Yeah.
No, you can't do that. You need to at least open up one portal.
Venus. Oh no, I will.
No, I mean like be on it. Like you can't leave.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Then. But did they change it though?
Nah, it's just, we're not gonna get there fast enough, in a trio.
Oh,
sure. We're just not.
Fair enough.
We just have to open up mine, so that, I mean,
if you
already have Venus open, you know.
That's just trying to be rude.
Okay, now I'm gonna go to the right place, I promise. You gotta open this plate. Oh, you're on it.
Hey, am I gonna die here or what, bro? What's going on? Why these ass hitting me so hard for? Yeah, they're hitting me so hard for.
Guys, saying I'll quickly run it.
Oh, I might though. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. Yep.
Oh, wow, colossal.
It was late. The wyvern was already up when
What's
I got
you?
In.
Was you.
Wyvern
yeah,
was
that's when you need to kill it and just wait for the relic.
Yeah.
Like, don't go, like, all the way back to, like, the spawn. Just go up the stairs behind the gatekeeper. If you
Yeah, I was trying to play it middle. Safe because, you know, because reasons, but... Yeah, I know what you mean.
Literally, just put on fucking Dune Marchers and just melee something and everything else is gonna die. Easy. You're using your super here, which leads me to believe that you don't need your Curious to one-shot a Wyvern.
No, you don't need your Aphro. I don't think you need your Aphro. I could be wrong.
I'm lying.
The wyverns? I don't think you can blind the wyverns. I don't think they blind.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, you can.
They do.
That's what I do.
These ones do. I don't know about the complex ones, but these ones definitely do.
Okay.
I just had Relic on the ground for a little too long. I got it back up.
I don't need to do that probably in this loop. Anyway.
What? Okay. I picked it back up and I held it. I was literally, it was, go watch my stream. I was literally holding it. I set it down for 1 second and it just insta despawned.
Just keep the relic on you at all times. Unless you're about to kill the wyvern.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, when you kill the wyvern, you're supposed to have your super, your relic super back. You can super dash dash dead. Oh shit, I don't want to waste a lot of rallies here, come on. This is the easiest encounter.
How many rallies do you have, man?
I have zero.
I've got a stack. But that doesn't mean I want to use the whole stack, though.
What is a whole stack? 999?
100.
Or 100?
Oh, damn, Sleeper doesn't one-shot the overload? What?
Wait, is that?
I feel like I just got scammed.
Yeah. I should have been using the relic. That's why I was trying to use guns and just swap off with the relic.
You can. You just can't drop the relic.
I'm used to relic swapping, bro. Like I don't usually let it on the ground for too long. Like I said, I didn't leave it on the ground for too long. I picked it back up and I had it. And I killed a couple things with it. I set it back down for 1 second and immediately these. Like.
And I hate it when I get these fucking spawns.
That's why I told you to watch the stream, bro. Because I'm not bullshit on that one. What's that?
You guys good friends then?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Me and Soy done a lot together.
Ah, fuck the gatekeeper.
We were just looking for a third because none of my clan mates are on right now. It's only fucking shitters that are on right now, so.
Oh,
that's why I didn't want to invite anybody.
Is that, are we back? Oh, no.
I do like the confetti mod you can put on precision weapons.
Yeah, it is. Oh my fucking god, bro.
I need to clear the overload real quick.
I'd say the relic's gonna be on the ground too long. Yeah.
And
I killed the relic with the super, and he had literally one last shot as I was on him. Traded with me.
That was the last one too.
Yeah, it was my. I mean, yeah, I know it was last one. Yeah. I popped the fucking relic super on the wyvern, and then I hit him twice. And when I went for the third swipe, he just shot the floor and fucking killed me on the third swipe.
Give me 1 second, please. We'll start.
I'm going to stream. See what the fuck you're doing.
Bro, I'm telling you, it's not that. It's not that big of a deal.
Hey, two viewers right now.
Oh, yeah. Flexing.
Does Dune Marchers chain off of the relic melee? Do you know?
No, unfortunately.
That'd be nasty. It used to work off like the shield bash off of Sentinel, so it's curious. Are you ready, Rex, or not?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready, man. I just didn't want to interrupt your conversation.
No, you did.
It used to be able to chain off the shield in here, but they changed it. When they changed that, you couldn't pick up any more from this one. With them, not the relic.
Yeah.
They also changed that. A shadow nerf, if you will. It wasn't attached to us. It's just so slow, what the fuck? I don't wanna go.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh, I can't keep this one.
Yeah, white. Got fucking beamed by ads the second I came through.
Relic bubble to. May I give it a go?
I think you'll probably do a better job out here than I will, being able to move around with Warlock.
You only need to keep Venus open out here.
Do what? That's right. You sit in the back now. No.
One photo out here.
If I fail one more time, alright. We had it last round. We really traded with the fucking boss.
No, I said, wait, can you use stasis on your Titan? I don't know if you have stasis on.
We don't have turrets though, or like anything like that.
No, but you got.
It's just the freeze.
I'll be back.
I'm just saying, there's ways around it.
Fuck, bro. Yeah, I just died.
Oh, give me 1 second, I'll get your rose.
Go in. And always just wipe us.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, so as soon as you go in and you leave the normal world,
yeah. Just wipe us.
So what are you using, if I may ask, sorry? You're running a tractor, aren't you?
What is it, boop him off the map? Boy.
It blinds what? And pushes them, doesn't it?
Yeah. You just kind of blind them. It works the same way blinding the eggs work.
Oh damn, I came off the float. Are you guys running like protective light?
Yeah, I am.
I'm proud of him. Fine. Ah, fuck, my fucking turret is gonna...
Dude! Oh my fucking god! Alright, you can try inside, I guess.
Ooh, yay.
Same exact thing happened with the fucking Wyvern. I literally got it down that like a sliver and it just trades with me. I don't understand.
That's not the dash you need to be doing. You need to be doing the other one. The heavy dash. I just looked at it. That's not the dash you need to be doing.
Yeah, just the heavy dash. It takes so long to get back up. Well, I didn't do it that way.
You also shouldn't be flying when you're like, really, you're supposed to be behind him. So that's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah.
Once you get in that portal, you're supposed to be behind everything.
Yeah.
You're not supposed to be there. You're not supposed to be at the top of the stairs.
Well, I haven't been at the top of the stairs like the whole time, but yeah.
So like that way, when he spawns, he's gonna spawn and he's gonna be looking at the other way. You relic him. Dash, dash, the heavy one, killed. That's it. And you also should be dashing all the ads. Focus the, like, orange ones first.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's what I've been doing. You want us to swap, or you want to go in again?
Ooh, I'll switch my gear now.
Alright, yeah, well...
Right, man.
All good. So what am I doing out here? Just killing Gatekeeper?
Just sitting on this plate.
Yeah, you just sit on that plate, that's it.
Oh no, I don't have charge of light anymore. That could be problematic. I'm not gonna lie, Stasis turret kind of.
Yeah, it makes it.
I'm just doing. I'll just set this where keep everything frozen.
Marth doesn't need to be open right now, right? Like, doesn't need to be available.
Nah, you'll open it once we get to the end.
That's not good. Don't worry, nothing bad happened. I'm dead. Sorry about that. I've launched across the map. Wyvern got me. I do apologize. Sorry about that, everyone.
Sorry.
This is gonna be taking this long.
Lisa, I have charger light this time.
Damn, you should have seen that shit. He was literally walking on nothing. That was funny.
This is much better now. Now I got a rough idea of what to do.
What? Oh god, bro, come on.
I had it.
I'm saying that's what happened to me too. Same thing.
Hey, do you guys want me to do that? Can any of you push? It's honestly getting kind of ridiculous right now. Just saying, Relic is so easy.
Okay.
Thank you.
Why is he looking so weird? It's like legit, he doesn't want to get pushed. It's so annoying.
How many more is there? What we nearly done? Is the last one?
Be close.
No, no, there's more. Not yet. Give me 1 sec, don't panic, it's just a goblin. Alright, we're good. You can open up Mars then.
Mars? Venus fucking
yeah. Venus be open.
Venus is open. It's a gatekeeper.
Oh, it's good.
Yes, we'll kill.
I killed it.
Open Mars.
Kill, bro.
I was thinking, the fuck? I was thinking, this ain't looking right. Oh my god, how did I not die? Okay. I've killed one. You killed one, look at that.
You want sleeper for damage here, eventually?
Nah.
1k?
Well, 1k. Girl, come on. Hopefully I'm not jumping. Do not buy time. You know what I'm doing? No, come on, Tata.
We're gonna have focusing ones or no? He's gonna run two wells or?
We only have one well.
We're using one well, one stasis.
No.
Or one well, one
nova. I'm top three down lane.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. That's right.
I'll put well on.
You guys can do oracles from right here, right?
From what, right where?
Pardon,
from
sorry?
The portal? From the middle.
Yeah, from like right.
Yeah, from middle, yeah, we should be
right
able to.
Right here, or portal, it doesn't matter. Either or.
We should be able to.
Yeah, cause you need to get out of the portal, like, fast, because I'm not going to have a well outside. So one of you has to get out, like one of you has to kill him. Just wipe real quick.
Trying to perma rally?
Yeah. Fucking perma.
Wait, what? Why we wiped?
Guy broke the flawless. What?
Oh, awesome. Whatever, just go. Don't worry about it.
I mean, I didn't get the first rally, so.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we just wiped him.
Changing my loadout over when you wiped it. So, you've got the floating thing down, yeah? What?
So.
So, do you have rally? I don't have any banners.
I do, but I'm waiting for sword.
I mean, you can put one down. I need it, like, regardless.
Let's see. I'm lagging so bad. It's delayed, bro. I just need
somebody to set a rally banner.
Yeah, I can't perma.
Abdul, I know how to do 1-2 punch tractor cannon with hammers. I've done it.
Are you gonna do that and just destroy the boss?
You wanna
do it like that? Destroy the bottom one. Brain clutching with that.
I'm not gonna do it like that right now, no. Because when I tried in trios before, it was pretty buggy. You have to hit him like in the shin, and it was like not proccing the same damage a lot.
Okay.
At least when I was doing it. I got to do it a couple times for hammers for doing the little mini hammers for doing like 600k.
Do I be back there with the sword or?
No.
Yeah, there's a new method with Top Tree Dawn, like you float real high during the teleport.
Okay.
Doing?
Boss?
6.5.
Oh, we didn't do this. Oh, shit. Oh, we're doing it that way. Okay.
6.45.
Yeah, you have to call normal.
Oh, alright.
You got no numbers?
I've only done numbers a couple times.
Oh, okay. Far, 1, 2, 3, close, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah.
1, 7.
Ah, fuck.
I know all the sweats like numbers, but I fucking hate it.
Look, KSI's in the shot.
Yeah, I saw that. That's why I started talking about the mini hammer.
Sorry about that. How about? Why are we doing damage in this middle anyway?
What are you going to do damage, Soy?
Because...
No, not damage. Why are we shooting Oracle?
Because you need to get away from that portal, like, ASAP.
Yeah.
Is smoke alarm dying?
My phone alert.
Oh, I thought it was a smoke alarm dying.
Like there's two little beeps.
Yeah.
Where are you guys at?
Venus.
Oh, Venus.
Front middle, front right.
I'll let you do it. I'll just hold credit. You're okay with that? Need help to pull it out?
Front right. Front left. I'm really laggy. I don't even know if that's the right color. Yeah, it's not.
Back left.
Yeah, bro, I only heard literally two oracles.
Oh, damn, you can hit by noise? Like, fuck.
Yeah, like, I couldn't, they literally both spawned the same time, so I was like, okay, I guess it's this one.
Yeah, right? Zap, I think that's why we're using it.
Alright, hold up. Yeah, I'm laggy. There's no way I'm not getting that perma.
Yeah, you're like, after you pop it, your character is like skipping forward.
At least it's just not pasted instead of four.
What is up with all the guys that are in Skechers Soy? All of you guys have lag problems.
I don't know.
Every time I raid with Skechers folks, there's always somebody who's fucking lagging.
I don't know, man. I don't know what to tell you. It just happens, I guess.
I may need help with oracles because I don't have full special.
Front middle, back middle, you
guys
know?
Venus.
Venus. Pull out, sir.
Front middle,
front mid, back mid.
I'll let you get out.
Yeah, I can get the rest of them.
Yeah.
Back right, back middle, back right, okay. Back middle. Back middle, front left, I think.
Okay.
Back middle, front left, yeah.
Go.
Oh, it's time to go. Oh, damn.
We need that low here, like, never. Yeah, that will need to be there, like, yesterday, bro.
Freak me out. That's terrible damage, bro. We're gonna keep it going, or no?
Let's keep going. I need to pay attention when it's fast oracles, man.
Another fucking harpy wave sort. Oh, you're going up and float, never mind. We're good.
I don't even know if I'm gonna get here in time. I got it. Back middle. Front middle. Where you guys at?
Venus.
Venus. You need help shooting?
Yeah. One special shot. If you have full special, I can run relic.
There you go.
front left, back left.
I can't see. So what's it called? Back left.
Back front left, left, back left. Left. Front left, back left.
Front middle, back left.
Front middle, back left. Front middle, back left. Well, come on, we gotta get out. Are you still blind?
No, not anymore. I picked up Reddit. I still have fools, so I have a lot of special. You want me to do oracles again?
Yeah, grab oracles, yeah.
Front left, back. Where you guys at?
Venus.
Front left, back left. Yep. Back left, front right. Back left, front right.
Shot middle, then back.
Back right, front middle. Back right, right, front middle. Alright, this is the last phase. We can get out. I mean, we get out of this one. To go on, but...
Last bit damage rate, isn't it?
Yeah, we're gonna have to get a good damage phase, or...
Alright, so like...
Again.
No, you can take relic.
Okay.
Back left, front middle, back. I mean, sorry, front left, front middle, front left, front middle.
Bars, by the way.
Front left, back middle, sorry.
No.
I'm fucking up. Don't worry about it. You weren't at that anyway. Yeah, DPS needs to be better there. If you're detained, pick up the relic and break yourself out. We don't have time to be undetaining people here.
Okay.
How do you break yourself out with the relic?
You wait until you're in 1 second, you're gonna fly up, you're gonna smack down. And you go to the back. You don't ever, never go to the front.
Yeah. Alright. You want me to kill them all on that left side when you're going up, Thoy?
Yeah, it's fine. I just need to reset my timer, that's it. At middle. Front right, where you guys at?
Venus.
Damn. Front middle, front right. You need to see that again.
Say it again.
Front middle. Front middle, front right.
Okay.
Back left, front middle.
Okay.
Back left, front middle. Alright, get out.
Yep.
Alright, work yourself out.
So close to a second P crash.
Oh, don't kill these guys. I need some type of magic player.
My bad. Alright. There's one on me if you need to kill it. I heard that. I heard that as I was casting.
I just killed the sniper. Whatever. It's gonna spawn more, so.
Fine. Completely out of heavy. Hopefully, you get Venus again.
I'm on getting oracles. Are you getting oracles?
I'll do them.
Hit it. Front middle. Front middle. Back to left. Venus.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jesus. One second. Front middle, back middle. Sorry, no. Front middle, front left. Front middle, front left. Front right, back middle. Front right, back middle.
Okay.
Is the last one or is it one more?
So this is the last one.
This is the last one.
Is it front middle, back left?
Yeah.
Wait, what? You made the wrong call out, but I got all of them right.
Sorry, bro, whatever.
10 again. Oh my god. I fucked up.
Are you still pain?
Oh.
Let's go out so we can kill all my enemies.
I left you some this time.
I said, mm-hmm. I'm not killing
him. And then you're about to die to him, bro. Come on, stop it.
Kill the snipers, please.
Alright.
On the left. I'm dead.
Oh, you're not. Stop it. God damn it.
I wasn't over there yet
because you told me to get away from those ads. Probably a wife.
Whoa, my damage is awful. What the fuck?
You guys ready?
The same bow is gonna blow up at exactly -1. So when you're at 0, you don't wanna jump all the way up in the air. You don't wanna be like way up in the air. You wanna jump like this, T-Rex.
What, sir?
You want to jump like this. You don't want to like jump like all the way up. You just want
to. Okay.
And then boom.
And you want to hit the button for the relic, like the slam, at 1 second left, right?
Yeah, like a little bit before that. I mean, after that. Sorry. All
right.
It literally won't blow up until it's at 0. The time is gonna be literally at 0.
I've never broken myself out with a relic before, that's why I'm asking. Not a raid sweat like you, boy.
You have more players than me.
I'm a strike sweat, man. Strike sweat. Put me in the Vanguard playlist, I got it.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, that's right, man.
Oh, I might die.
Mars.
Bomb.
Back right, front middle.
I shot the wrong one.
Damn.
Yeah, I was pre-firing and lit off on the wrong one.
No, you straight up went fucking front right, bro.
No, I hit back right. I hit back right.
I just, I just, I just saw it on stream.
I hit back right. Go watch it again.
No, you did. I'm just saying, you literally fucking just destroyed fucking.
Yeah, front right, I spun. Bro. I spun as I was charging, and I just let it off the wrong one.
Hold on, don't start it yet.
But I only have 10 minutes left. I do apologize.
Sorry, we'll get this now. Let's go.
Alright.
Not you, dumbass. Fuck you laughing at.
Laugh at these harpies about to slay you on your way up.
Yeah, how about you shoot the right uncle?
Dang. Calling me out like that? Rip, dude. Told you, man, I'm bad. Don't know numbers. Wrong oracles. Mars.
Oh my god, I just saved this so bad, bro. Back right, front middle. Back right, front middle.
I'm shooting right again, don't you worry. Oh, it's literally the same setup as last time.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Not your redemption, man.
It is. Front left. Back right. Front left. Back right.
Oh.
Front or front middle.
What is it?
Front right. Front middle.
I'm gonna go back far enough. And I didn't get the break either.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Oh, let me come down with the legs. What's up?
I was saying, the other guy's damage. What? Overrun's death. I'm just about to go do it.
Did I not die here, please?
I'll put it out.
What's you now, you soy?
Everything.
I only see one harpy over there. On it.
It's fine.
Oh. There we go. Venus.
You want me to do this, or are you doing it?
I'm gonna need help on the. No, I got it.
Front left. Front left.
Yeah.
Back middle. Back right.
Okay.
Back left, back right, I think. Hold on, let me check that. Back left, back right, yeah.
Okay.
What's this last one now?
Go. Welcome, here.
Yeah, because he's following you. Alright, I got this thing. I didn't get it. What are you guys?
we go back to Venus, that'd be pretty good. Couple of
get over there, Soy. You got anything shooting you? Yeah.
I'm doing it, it's fine. I don't know.
To be clear, they're gonna have another wave though. I just killed all the harpies. Mars.
Want me to help or you got this?
I got it.
Front left, back right.
Okay. I'm gonna cleanse though.
Back right. Front right, front left.
Okay.
Front right, front left. One second. Front left, front right. Front left, front right.
Last one.
Yeah.
Last one. Go. I'll get the cleanse again.
I'm detained.
Okay.
Got it, I'm gonna go.
Did you get it?
Mm-hmm.
Primary here.
Alright, fourth base, whatever.
Boy, I'm gonna try to help you out, bro. Second.
Good. Don't worry. That's fine. I got another grenade in here. I'm Gucci chillin'.
That's special. Mars.
Can you handle your head?
Give me a second.
Front left, front right.
Front back left.
Front right.
Front left, front right?
Okay. Front left, front right.
I can get them all.
Front left.
Tell me if you need help.
Front left, front middle. Got heard.
Front left, front middle. Back right, back middle.
Back right, back middle. Okay.
This is the last one, by the way.
Help me with the last one.
What's the last one?
Back middle.
Front middle.
Up left.
Okay. Is that well?
Right here, man. Thank you. Alright, I'll
be checking. Oh, fucking god.
Let's go.
Let me get it here.
Jeez.
But I still have to go. Thank you for the run, lads.
Yeah, take it easy, man.
Yeah,
bye bye, everyone.
Hey, what's up, Prime? How's it going, brother? Just did a trio VOG.
God, that was such a hard carry for that man. Jesus Christ.
Come on, Soy.
Where was his DPS at, brother? We wiped like 7 times. The man didn't even have a fucking 1 million on 2 faces. 2 times. What's going on? Seriously.
I'm just glad I got a trio done, man. I'm pumped. You're over here like sweating about the time. I'm just glad it's done. Let's go.
I mean, yeah, let's fucking go, bro. But damn, bro. God damn.
You're gonna run it back or what? Another trio?
You want to? I mean, after that, I don't even know if I'm sane for this.
Of course, bro.
I got Goose asking me. Like, he wants to do trios.
Invite him.
Alright, okay, I'll invite Goose. Wait, Goose, I know for a fact we're gonna get better fucking damage than that. Fuck was that?
Jesus Christ. Let's go, dude. Colossal now has Flawless Trio in week one. Let's go.
Let me see them tags, bro. I wanna see that shit.
It's on there. It just did it.
Goose!
Pop.
An hour and 40 minutes, bro. Like, that should not have been that long.
Jeez.
You know what, Soy? I'm just happy, man. I'm just happy we got it done, dog.
Goose.
Boy, you and me and Relic Goose. Had a trash ass run and we got an hour 28. The fuck?
Yeah.
Bro, we gotta end up speedrunning this shit, like, eventually. Hey, Yumi Relic. Speedrun Trio Vlog. We could get a sub hour, I'm telling you. We had so many wipes on that.
I already have a sub hour trio, which makes you so mad.
Shut your ass up!
I think we can do a sub hour trio with this team. Let's do it right now.
Bro, it's like... Bro, Goose, do you want to know what the worst part about that hour and 40 is?
What?
We didn't wipe on Confluxes, we didn't wipe on Oracles. We did not wipe on Templar, and we got the one face. We didn't cleanse at all. We never cleansed.
But fucking Gatekeeper and Templar are literally gatekeeping.
And then Gatekeeper, bro. Gatekeeper, we wiped like so many times for no fucking reason.
Yeah, I think we had like 6 or 7 wipes of Gatekeeper.
Ayo, what?
Yeah.
And then we wiped that Atheon because the damage just wasn't there, bro. That guy was so bad at damage, bro. It's insane. We wiped like twice. Meet Colossal, 2.5. And the fucking guy had a 500k.
Man's must have been using Divinity or some shit. What the fuck?
Well, come on, man.
Wes, where do you find these hard carries? Wes, this... Wes, you... What you doing?
What?
What you doing?
We're doing Trio. Trio Bob.
He wants to run it back. Yeah. So it's like, alright, fuck it. By the way, Goose, Titan, one Titan in the team, definitely the way to go.
Yeah.
Well, sure. I mean, I don't know, Soy. I don't know if every Titan is, you know, as good as my Titan.
Sure.
That is true. That is true. No, T-Rex, watch this, bro. Like, honestly, Sap, I don't know what you're talking about.
Wes, your fire team's close, you monkey.
Oh, is it close? Sorry.
Oh.
My fault.
Prime, we're gonna run back another trio. I think we're gonna try and clean it up a little bit. I would like to get a flawless trio, but I don't know. I don't want a red dot to wait for.
Colossal be streaming right now.
Yeah, I'm streaming. Yeah.
No, you won't get a red dot in the trio. Colossal.
You never get red dots in trios.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know that.
Wait, hold up. Why?
That's never gonna happen. Yeah.
Why don't I get the notification that he's streaming in the Xbox party?
Oh, because I'm not using the Xbox app. I'm got OBS.
Wait, can they hear me or something?
Yeah, they can hear you.
Yeah, they can.
What's up?
He said, what's up? Alright, hold on, let me close my fire team real quick. Alright, there, it's closed. Hopefully this is cleaner now. I mean... I think you're taking the right side, Goose. Unless you want to do left.
Oh, no, you can do that. I should have this covered if I start selling.
He puts me in middle because I'm bad.
Oh, RIP.
The carry. You didn't know, but it's a carry.
You want to do left, brother? I'll take middle.
No. I actually like middle. I'll take middle.
Yeah, because middle is free, that's why.
I know! I said it's a carry, bro.
It's not a carry, bro. I can't even help people through this shit.
Smell some cap. I mean, when we're playing with Weston, it's always scary. That's how good he is. Phenomenal player.
Right.
Actually, Wes on top.
Look, actually, nice, dude, that was my first trio ever. Better, we couldn't get the trio done with Phantom yesterday.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We stopped at
He was just not. It was like a little too late for him, I think, Wes, because he was just not clocking in enough DPS and shit.
Yeah, he was not clicking at all.
Okay,
it took him
a
hot minute to do average damage this fusion.
Like, Phantom is literally one of the best people out there for DPS I know, and he was just not.
That's what I mean, yeah, that's why I was like, how?
Yeah, he was just, I guess, not in the right mood, I guess.
No shots. My nade doesn't kill either. What? Hello?
My ghost goose.
Bungo?
Yo, what's Bungo? Up, goose? Is he my pet?
What you? Oh. You petting again?
I'm Wes. Always petting, bro.
Wes. Oh, no. Oh, no, man. Can't be catching him back in here with this Wes.
Get off my blade, bro. Please.
Sucks.
I instantly got the pet with the one normal completion shot. Kind of hard because you have to like miss 3 bullets or something, and only 3 bullets.
I'm knowing it, I don't think. I don't know what my problem is on this encounter, like I'm never getting heavy. I don't understand.
This encounter just has slow ammo drops.
It's on my fucking plate again, bro. Get out of here.
Yeah, you can tell.
Was just the best
thing. Beat him up. Veronica, for you. A little bit. I got you. Big John. This trio is match free.
Yeah.
Love how you teleported over my plate, but then you still got it. That's funny. Funny meme. Our deafening whisper and Xenophage put this literally on easy mode.
Yeah. Well, it was like run Trinity, so I run Trinity and I can't bring Void to
him. Oh, what the?
Got like a sword or something.
Yeah.
Hey, what?
I'm just not getting any heavy. I'm not really getting no heavy.
Yeah, I gotta look at my head. Man, those are slow pillars.
And I don't think he wills up. I don't think he's gonna turn into the stream. Here we go again. Fucking get your ass out of here, bitch.
I'm here, brother. Dude,
what do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? I
seven.
Am kind of sad. You're kind of sad right now. I'm gonna be honest. I played as meme taking separate one. Literally, I didn't even have to be in the play to get the fire raised. That is how good I am, boss. I am actually cracked.
I killed a total of 3 ads that whole entire time.
Oh yeah, that's right, you're just supposed to break heads. I forget.
Now you can kill. We want to solo this, you gotta break heads.
Yeah, that's why I was watching Ezo's solo of it.
Ezo is nuts, bro. I do not understand his survivability tactics. I need to learn.
Gotta be a Titan, man. I hop on Titan. He does all this
shit.
That's
true.
Titan. Fucking...
I mean, Titan is not Titan. True. Like, you put on Titan, you can carry it pretty much any encounter. Like, the new dungeon with Hammer Titan, it's free.
Yeah.
Free. Gambit and Titan is free.
I'm not...
Bro, Wester.
I'm not good enough.
Look at X-Black's stream and look what he's trying to do.
Huh?
X-Black.
Hold up, give me one sec.
The guy who got World's First Guard. Look at his stream, bro. Look what he's trying to do.
I'm just trying to get a little mini sweat with real vlogs. My stream.
I mean, Trio Vogue takes no skill. Duergard and then, you know. Then you'll have some type of skill.
Dang, Soy, okay? Easy.
Ooh. Dang. Soy with Ego. Egoing streamers.
Not doing no fucking streamers.
What, said I'm trash? Are we going? We good?
Oh, I guess. Shit. I mean, fucking go.
Well, I would have shot back up with Undercrash if we weren't.
Oof, Noel, sad face, no mods. It's gonna be scuffed. Oof. Alright.
You're right, so yeah.
Oh, baby. This is not good. This is not good, Wes. I did not have my loot.
Overload.
Thank you, dog.
I forgot, yeah. See, but I remember, though.
Remembered. All it matters.
Yes, that's a recurring thing, Colossal. So every trio we've done with it, he just forgets to put
on
so he's like...
Con flexes. I asked Wes to yell at me to put over here because I never remember.
Oh my.
Yikes.
Colossal start.
Sorry.
You have a wyvern?
Oh my god.
I killed
gosh,
the wyvern.
Colossal?
I killed the wyvern, but I got smite.
You have like 50... Frickin,
I know, I just killed the wyvern.
Snipers.
Everything
like,
else just popped
no,
out.
No, it's good, it's just like, how did you get that unlucky with the spawn?
I know, bro.
You got like all the snipers in a row. Trying to rip.
Oh, this is fun.
Been acting a little sus lately. Also, Wes,
so
I can duo garden now. Eh? The merge? Phantom goes through with it. Depends on Phantom. I'm basically following him now because. Just he's the. It's probably the future of farm runs, at least for Goss, in my opinion. And the main reason a lot of us.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I really want to like, start being, like, actually farming Goss. Like
dude,
I
mean, merging with Rain would give us like so many other alternatives. Cause like, when KRC and Dr. Boy aren't on, we have to like LFG and do a bunch of other weird stuff. Like now, this, we don't have to do any of that.
If it happens, then.
Oh my gosh, dude. This wyvern is so sketch. Oh, by the way, just a tip, Colossal. Do never finish wyverns. Never ever in your life. They will respawn. They will literally resurrect themselves.
Oh, yeah, it's a glitch that's been happening like the last week or so. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yep. Like, I was doing the Master Law Sector.
Yeah, I've been doing I've been doing GM carries on stream for the past couple, like, 10 days or so, and it's been happening a lot. Finisher on those.
Pretty bad. Can someone help me on right real quick? Like, 2 seconds, 2 seconds, please. Gracias, whoever you are. Yep. That was almost really scuffed.
Orbs over here. Shit.
Well, so I watched Uncut Gems last night and I was so disappointed.
What is it?
Uncut Gems, that one Adam Sandler movie was like 2019 or something. I was so disappointed, man.
What the ending,
so weird. It's like an Adam Sandler movie, bro. It's uncut. It's called Uncut Gems.
Oh, Uncut Gems. Oh, that's a good movie.
Good, but I was disappointed with the ending. It's just stupid, in my opinion. Like, I understand it was the only way I could end it, but like, it's so anticlimactic. That could have happened to him so much later in the story.
Could have, yeah, but still, it's a great movie. You can't lie.
He definitely. Adam Sandler's performance was just.
I've never seen Adam Sandler in such a role like that, though.
I mean, he was pretty good in Billy Madison, but yeah, he's always been up for more of the comedic roles. Hey, what?
It's just easy to find. The guy is just funny.
The guy is funny, yeah.
That's hacking over here. I don't know where he's hacking.
Wes, are you selling again?
Probably. I don't know.
Okay.
Probably just a dollar anyway.
Yeah, if it's a gob, you're right. Yeah. Got nothing.
Wait for the CCL mod to change and we get to the trio bug with different weapons.
Hey man, bro. Oh dude. Overload submachine gun would be so good. That'd be so nice.
That's how it was last season, man.
No idea, dude. No idea.
I mean, I just feel like last season was so just so free.
Last season. Oh my goodness. Yeah, we're talking Splicer, right?
Yeah, with Anarchy and Reaching
Clear. Yeah, it was free. Yeah, Anarchy.
Easy.
If I played back then, bro, oh my goodness. Sheesh. Would've been nutty. Gotta come back for it.
Oh, I still have no
So am I getting red side?
Yeah. Yeah, same. Well, at least we did same side.
Probably gonna get screamed at by Wes.
Bring my Oracle.
You want me to do all the Oracles or what, bro?
Nah. I'm pretty sure I can handle this. Pretty sure, you know? But don't get me wrong, I'm putting on like sniper resist right now, bro.
Men,
I'm scared to death of those snipers.
I use a bow with explosive head that can one bang most of them, so
I got protective light on, but
yeah, I do a pretty good job of clearing the snipers.
Okay, all right.
The good is you split your Vog armor and put anti oracle in. Just as soon as you kill, you have a weapon.
Put what on?
He's asking me to put on anti oracle, which he's right.
Remember, it stacks up to 5 times.
Wes is a very knowledgeable player, you know, dude.
Two kills, super. It's kind of free. That's why I was surprised when I died last time, Colossal. That's exactly why.
Oh, when you, because you were surprised you died?
Yeah, because I literally always have my super. For every wave of ads, it's not even...
Wes dying on Vlog Trail? Sally.
I know, right? Selling, bro. Literally fucking selling. We almost fight because of that, but we didn't. We recovered. Which was pretty pog, I'm not gonna lie.
You're not.
Are we ready? We're gonna try and get this done in under an hour. Let's go.
Sure. Show me. Yes, sir.
Only ones I'm not gonna really be able to see is like your front right snipers, your front left snipers.
That's fine. One and four. Plus, what do you have?
1-2. You got 3. 4.
Yeah. You kind of clutch that there. I got 1-2-5.
Yeah, 3-4-6.
Shit, this sniper should be manual.
My guy. Oh, no, not.
Don't go down, bro. Oh, Wes.
That's it.
Ah, I got 1-2. I'm gonna get real done, dude. Actually, wait, I have 80 discipline. Good. I got it.
I got you.
What you mean?
And this the man.
Chumi!
Get 3? Oh god, bro. 4 was mine.
A shot. Whatever, I have well.
Let's go.
Oh shit.
Gotta kill him.
I'm gonna die.
Fucking die. Yep.
It's fine, I got his rose. Take this. So I got 4, 3, 5, 6.
I got stop one. I got 1-2-4-5.
1-2-4-5.
Yeah.
Okay, then I got 3-6-7. Or Sean. Three.
4-5.
Six. No shot!
It's the other one.
There
Alright, go
gone.
Plant. 3, 2, 1, go. And I'm marked for some reason?
It's fine, resin.
Okay, whatever.
I can recover.
time though.
I'm Sora.
I think Sora might have a res.
Sora has a res, it's whatever. No more run, it's fine.
Way harder than Tiffy?
Yeah, it was. What the
f- right, let's go sleeper.
That last order was just way too weird for me, I don't know why. Funny. Ow. What the heck hit me?
Okay, it's this goose actually selling.
That's cap. How dare you? How dare you? Slanderous.
Alright, goose, I'm first relic.
Your first relic? Okay, buddy.
Yeah, the problem is that Trinity Ghoul doesn't one-bang the snipers from a distance. The explosive head sniper pops them twice. That's why I use that for Trinity.
He is not wrong there, Sep. This man has the knowledge.
Colossal is Giga Brain.
Alright.
Huge brain.
Are we ready? Are you ready, kids? Right. Goose, get right side oracles.
Okay, Dad.
Get one and three?
I got two.
I'll also get one. It's right here. It's right here.
Nope.
Three. Alright. Ready up?
Yeah, I'm ready.
And go. I'm detained over here, you guys can see me.
Break him.
Got the teleport.
Bottom, back left.
I got it, don't worry, I'm supposed to keep doing damage.
You were in there for a second, so that's fine, one thing.
Fine. I'm detained over here. Fuck, bro. This is. I'm gonna get marked.
Scuffed.
I'm marked. Yeah.
It's good. Die for it.
Oh, I killed myself on the relic.
Break it. Break.
Okay, we can wipe.
No. Come down. No. Come down here. Kill those. Yikes. Left, we have to go in on the left side of the thing. Be careful.
Okay, go.
Alright, oh, still marks. Oh no, I'm not.
Okay, yikes.
Going away.
Alright, I'm getting break. I'm detained. Undetain me. Thank you, sir. Yeah, I was not. I'm not dying for that one. I'm not taking the mark. Okay. You don't have a res for me. Let's do this next Oracle phase. I'll try and get right.
There we go, left.
No shot, I just got marked.
Oh, fuck, bro.
We should be fine. No.
I got one and three.
Tell me the order. You got one and three, right? I'm trying to get two.
On left side, so whatever two is.
Alright. Same order as last time. Two.
Okay, hold up. Don't break it yet. I'm gonna break it literally on the same place.
Alright.
Alright, go. Now.
Alright.
Okay. Yep. I'm moving.
I don't have my main attraction, so that's not good.
Fine, just keep doing damage, plus I can get double block here, I might get detained back left.
I got killed by a mark.
Yikes, I'm gonna get marked too. Nothing I can do there. Plus, grand solo.
We got it.
We got it? Good shit.
I should be good there.
Bro, that fucking relic save. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, let's go, bro.
Oh, Wes, I told you I've gotten better at relic. I literally told you.
I'm literally not even shooting my full sleeper, bro. It's what? Doing too much damage.
Last run I was getting like 110 a hit. This time I was only getting 89. But why?
You're not hitting the crit then?
No, when I was not hitting crit, I was getting 69.
Oh, I don't know what you're doing then, bro, because I'm hitting 126s.
Yeah, I was at... Like, the lowest I hit was a 93. Like, two shots a 93. Rest of that DPS was... Wait, Wes, you waited. Oh.
Yeah, I did way better damage the last time than we did that.
Oops.
Alright, stay then. Oh, never mind, I just wanted to.
I even slowed it on the way down, but.
Just take rock.
They're acting both sides right now. Watch out. This guy's still here.
Oh man. We're screwed. How are we not? Don't, no, he's still there.
He's gone.
Turn. Yeah. That was so stupid. Why were they were...
Yeah, at least we got it.
Wes, they knew something we didn't.
Yeah.
They knew something
for
we
real.
Didn't.
That's like flawless running Gorgons right there, though.
Yeah.
Like, that's how it's gonna be. It's gonna be Silt's catch all the time.
Not really. You can melt again, them easy with forward push or... galley again, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
Like for yeah, I was watching...
you definitely...
Yeah, I was watching X-Black and stuff today, and... He was literally like... They were like three coiling the boss. Not boss, but whatever his name is, the Gorgon, yeah. Sorry.
Yeah, he dies in three coils. So like
I'll
if
stay,
you have a
I'll stay outside for...
Yeah, with Emperor.
Alright, Goose, what do you want to do? You want to push or do funny
no,
relic?
I don't want to throw funny relic. Those are my options. It's either funny relic or that. Alright, so basically what I'm hearing is I'm going to throw either way. Yikes. Bro, I want to... Actually, hold up. I need to eat like two pieces of toast real quick. I'll be right back. It'll be like 3 minutes.
Yeah, I gotta let my dog out first.
Divinity with two sleepers would be better for.
So Zep, was that
No, Wes. Tracker.
Zep, was that Tracker, was that music in the Be Right Back screen too loud for you on stream? Because Blue Wolf said that it was a little too loud. Curious. And I'm back.
Alright, so Wes just told me I have to sweat at Funny Relic. Ew.
Because I ran it and died with it like three times.
Yikes.
Last time.
Three?
Yeah, it was like three times and then I swapped and then the other dude ran it and died two or three times.
Like 10 times, Colossus.
No, it wasn't. It wasn't
like 10 times, RIP.
Maybe RIP, four.
RIP. Definitely.
We wiped less than 10 times.
No, we did not.
Yes, we did, because you fucking started getting tilted right away. So the other guy got scared.
Wes on tilt? Uh-oh.
I'm never tilted.
Are we ready to go?
That's a little...
Hold on.
Let me put on one scav real quick. Also, I want to put my Praetorian mods on. Because I'm scared. Waking in my boots.
Okay, get the nose up. Yeah, because I wasn't sure if it was like blowing people's ears out or not.
Alright. Someone ready, Wes?
There shouldn't be. I don't think there should be any voice audio either when I switch to that, but. Are you ready?
Alright, Colossal, where's your stream, bro?
It's just the same as my gamertag, Twitch. Twitch.tv/Colossal. Let me set your expectations. I'm not a big streamer here, but I got like 60 followers. I just started streaming on like every day, like a month and a half ago. So.
Wait, does it have numbers in it, like 40,235?
No, it doesn't. It doesn't have numbers. I got two people in there right now watching. I think one of them might be Soy.
Alright, where are you, whatever you guys are?
Alright, cool.
Oh, I didn't put funny cannon on.
Go.
I am throwing.
I'm not worried.
Oh, I got 11 bullets, I should be able to do this.
Hashtag Swig West confirmed throwing.
Who's almost throwing?
I got this completely under control, Doc. Experiencing some technical difficulties. Ouch.
fast on these ass, bro. That's funny.
I picked it up. I picked it up and put it back down, and it still wipes us.
Yeah, that's what it happened to me and the other guy a couple times. Like, there's something with the timer is a little funky right now.
Nah, I just gotta hold it more.
I just hold it a little bit longer.
Yeah, I figured that's what you meant, Zep, but that's what I mean. Like, I'll have to turn it down just a little bit. So I want the transition to be like kind of even, you know. You guys good?
I have 26 right there. So we should not need all of them.
I'm not gonna need any fucking Vex milk for this event after this with Donning stuff. How much?
Plus 23. Farm bog.
Oh my god. I almost killed myself with sleeper shooting that overload across that map.
Eh? Run it up.
A little scary? You got a little red in here?
Not close. Not close at all. Not close at all.
Got a little too red for my liking, but it's fine.
That's what they said when they look at my red report.
Like, I love when they line up like that. That is so good. Lined up perfectly for one shot of Malcolm Potion and end all their next lives. Goodbye, Praetorian. You will not be missed.
Wes,
You okay? What's up?
We should be fine.
You can do what panels do last night. You can play it safe as well, remember that.
I am. No, it's just Wyvern go boop, you know?
Yeah. Wyvern does go boop. I'm so glad I know how goblins spawn here, that it's just pure fucking goblins, cause goblins would be so annoying.
Sure.
Okay, I'm gonna play this one safe. I toggled relic too. It did the same thing. It did the same thing.
Relic to war.
Did you keep toggling it? Wes, do you keep toggling it?
On what?
The shield, because I'm like getting kind of angry about that.
No, I just keep the shield in my hands all the time. I never drop it.
Need to grab relic.
Maybe that was a wyvern there.
Super dead. Fuck.
Reaper has been the nemesis today, man. This encounter.
This is annoying because this is literally the freest encounter that is in this game.
Not exactly. I would say Conflux is way more free.
Yeah, this is literally no more harder than Conflux, that's what I'm saying.
Only because you're cheating by pushing him off.
Yeah, redeem cheater.
Well, how is he gonna do it? We can do it the legit way.
No, I'm good.
I know how to do it.
I'm not that much of a sweat. I need to cheat.
What I thought.
Flipped by Bungie? Clip by Bungie?
clip it. Seth, clip that and send it to Bungie.
I'll go. Active cheater.
For cheating? Man, Zeb is a real one, bro. Zeb is always on the fucking screen.
Yeah, dude. Him and usually Q, but Q, it was his birthday yesterday, and he hasn't been in chat or in Discord or anything. Then. Yeah, they all know I'm trying to get up to affiliate. I'm like really close now with my 3 like average viewers. I have all the other requirements. I just need to have more, if at least 3 average viewers per hour. Right now, like as of last night when I closed down the stream, it was like 2.7.
That was not close. I mean, I could.
Well,
I don't know
what
you care
right
now.
Streaming,
right?
So.
But I could make one.
Work in there, yeah. Yeah, I got some. Quite a few people have been. Quite a few people that have been lurking, but Zep and Q.
Colossal up and coming.
Always
up
there.
And coming.
Yeah, I'm up and coming in all my friends' hearts.
All my friends' hearts. Yikes. Ooh, not the well, please. This is why I have a deep love for the subclass.
What I really have to do is start buying emblem codes and doing giveaways on Twitter. I don't get all kinds of followers. How you really do it.
Now there's also the raid carries.
Yeah, I mean, I've done tons of raid and GM carries. Like, GM carries seem to be really popular. I get a lot.
Because usually people love to raid with their friends, but they don't love to do... I cycled it!
Oh my.
I'm clipping that one. That one is
telling
no.
me, bro. I told Soy like so many times. I was like, bro, come look at my fucking stream, man. Like, this shit is bullshit.
Nah, this is.
At least now, since it's one of his sweats that he knows that it's happening to, maybe he'll believe us.
Boss is dormant. I was playing that so well too. It's just relic. It's weird.
I can't go.
That's not true, Zeb. He did a couple raid carries with me.
What's that?
Soy doing raid carries? Soy West coming up?
No, Zeb is saying you haven't done a raid carry since you started streaming.
That's true. Yeah, what up, Mikey? Mikey finally made it. What up?
See, Zep, I look over to see what you're saying in the chat, and the Minotaur got on the plate. What a disaster. I'm not a top streamer
what
yet.
What a tragedy.
Mikey, we're doing trio vlogs today. Well, I don't know. I mean, you're not in the chat so much, Mikey. I've only seen you in the chat once. Because I'm in OBS, I can't, like, see how many viewers I have at all times either. So, and, like, who's in there. But I only see when people are, like, in the chat or talking. That's how I know they're there. And the Xbox app has that little overlay. I don't know yet.
Your team yesterday was just... What was I watching you do?
Dang. What was Wes streaming?
No, I was just playing with some insanely good people. Out of the blue. You know, that's like every day for Soy West since like he plays with me on the regular.
No.
Oh my god, bro. How am I dying?
RIP. Wes is dead. RIP.
That's f***ing ridiculous.
You know, we were gonna get on the first drive and then fucking Soy West, man. Fucking throwing. Tractor cannon, bro.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, dude, Gatekeeper.
Gatekeeper's proven to be the challenge, man. Understand.
For no fucking reason, bro. This thing kind of so fucking free.
I know. Well, on paper it's free, Wes, but clearly... there's some underlying issues here.
Fucking, I'm putting on protective light, bro. I don't even fucking think I have to do that shit.
Let me know when you're ready for me to kill him.
I'm good.
Doesn't ask me. I'm gonna cry.
Well, actually, you were good already.
Yeah, well, I was playing by portal strats. You never die, it's just dependent on, the shield.
Oh, you're getting attacking this new server, but...
that's never good for Wes. Okay, no, so it's a fast timer. So I have to hold it for at least 3 seconds here. Otherwise, for some reason, the timer just insta goes to zero.
That's what I've been telling you.
Well, I know it's what you've been telling me, but I haven't understood. I thought it was just went insta zero or didn't wreck my pickup. And I was doing it too fast. No, it's just a bug. The fast timer.
You know, you don't have to let it go red to scare us.
Yeah, just so you know. You don't have it.
I'm not trying to. Legitimately, every time. It's just doing, like... I'm just gonna have to hold it for 3 seconds and let him get down the stairs faster, I guess. Like, this is just kinda stupid.
Dude, I almost killed myself with the Libra again.
What the heck?
I'm literally shooting
the overload. Ricochet rounds beginning, you know?
I'm shooting the overload like from like across the way, like from one side to the other, and almost killing.
Mm-hmm. I remember, what was the, like the bubble, sleeper roulette and stuff. That was fun. I always enjoyed that.
Deafening Whisper actually fucking wrecks everything in here.
Yep, hence the timer. I have to hold it for 3 seconds. Yikes. Dude, I am not down with this relic right now. So Colossal, are like the majority of your runs like carries with people? I saw you had like 200 fog. 2-4 on the end.
Oh no.
Bro, that was the last one, really. I mean, good.
That was last one. Dude, it's not my problem. This is not my problem. There's nothing I can do here. Do you either want me to kill the Wyvern or do you want me to have to like 50-50 it with a broken relic right now?
Just don't drop it. I don't understand what's so hard about not dropping it.
Was you tripping? Are you using like chaos or something? Really? Something really, I'm not doing?
Really don't understand. Just using. Really don't understand why it's just not. It's simple to get in your hands.
Or just constantly keeping around, like, it's not the best one. Remember, Wes, I rarely ever run Venus. It's either Mars or home plate with me. Venus.
So then why are you not pushing Mars?
Because I would probably throw him on Warlock. I usually push on Titan.
The best class is to push.
They're Titan. Their melee can insta.
Took me less than a second to push him right there.
I just killed myself a sleeper.
What?
Fix.
Fix sleeper off.
Yeah. Galahorn works pretty well, or 1K. Either one of those.
Wow. I just saw it on stream.
Yeah, like, it's not like I'm standing up, like, right next to him.
Yeah, it's like, I saw it on stream. He just ricocheted straight back into his head and sniped him.
That's actually fucking, that's actually fucking shit.
Imagine losing a fall if trying to that.
I mean, for falls, then you wouldn't be using a free
fall. Yeah, I guess that's true.
Oh my god, bro, definitely Whisper is just F tier. I don't care what anybody says, this finish is so fucking beautiful.
Oh yeah, Gally's a one shot.
Mm-hmm. That's what I typically use. Single goblin, it's nothing to worry about.
Well, yeah, no, they figured.
I am so not down with this encounter.
I am sick and tired right now.
I mean, I think this is the last wave, isn't it?
It is, it could be.
Someone cracked a push off plus and then you could
come on. You know you wanna get pushed. Come
Jake on. Venus or something.
Bye bye.
Is that the last one?
That should be last. Alright, open Venus. Pass.
Open.
Venus is
open. It's just a
gatekeeper. You just have to kill gatekeeper. I think I were fucking done with that.
I don't.
Yeah, that one's, I don't know, that's a little annoying.
Yeah, definitely.
It's not, it's just, you have to get that in the relic slot, you know. Or just no
relic. I mean, that's like my first time, like, really running it, though, well, so. I got the pattern down now, was. Still scuffed though.
It is what it is. Yeah, of course I don't have the right fucking grenade on, huh? Whatever, I can change it after.
You wanna wait for you to get some energy or no?
Nah, it's fine. I'm not gonna change it now, I'll just change it after. I only need one grenade really for the first part anyway. It's just the other that I need more.
I'm ready when you guys are.
Good to go.
Put on one's two scavs and then I'm ready. I'm ready.
All right.
Wait, how are we doing this? Are we doing this like how we did it with Phantom, or are we doing this like how we did it with Relic Quest?
You guys are supposed to stay in the pool.
Yeah.
Hello. Also makes up for DPS, yeah, because he's on Titan.
On Titan, I'll cleanse him. Alright. Are you sure, Wes? Because I'm the well.
Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. You're good inside the way. Hopefully with your damage to if you're not like the other guy.
I know I won't be dropping 500k's unless I get detained and I'm real like. That should not happen.
Venus. I can get all the Whirlpools.
That's good.
Got left, got middle.
Yeah.
Left, got middle. Front right, back middle, front right, back middle.
In front right, back middle.
Right back now.
Back mid, right.
The back mid, front right.
Back mid, back right.
Damage.
You cleanse?
Cleanse, I need it. Got it.
Wes, can you pick up Relic real quick?
I got it. Oh. Didn't break me out.
You're too fast there, Colossal. It's fine.
I even hit the button at 0 seconds, too, that time.
Yeah, no, it's still good. It's still good. Don't worry about it.
Better on damage there. Yeah. Just
4-1k
and like
I still have 4-1k, bro. I didn't even do.
Yeah, I have 6-1k. I didn't get much off. I only got one deep crouch off.
You guys got kind of the port a little bit too late.
Yeah, I could walk into the portal faster, definitely.
Well, also, you can delay the last skill and the last oracle.
I mean, in that situation, he couldn't, Wes, because it was the scuffed one, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
The, like, back left.
Yeah.
Yeah, back left on Venus. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Please. Venus.
Yes, again.
Back middle. Back left.
Middle back left.
I
Back middle, front right. Back middle, front right. Back left, back middle. Back left, back middle.
Got it.
Grab relic.
Alright, Colossal, I'm gonna...
Some good damage.
I'm gonna collect that. And I'm gonna send it to you, so you can see the timing on...
Oh, on your shield break, yeah.
Okay. Just so you know, like, almost, like, to do it, yeah.
Our Atheon looks pretty clean here.
Yeah? Yeah.
Just a little gatekeeper, bro.
Might be cool. You may need to kill Oracles this time, Goose. I don't have any special.
We may be in a... I'm getting DC'd. I'm gonna disconnect. These supplicants are not after me, and when I'm shooting them, they're not damaged.
Same, actually. Same for me.
Oh, no.
What the
We got
hell?
Pulled in super late.
Oracles are already up.
It's front left. Front left, back right.
Front left, back right?
Yeah. Where you guys at?
Mars.
I need help with these.
Should have said something.
I did as we were going in.
Fuck!
Yeah, we were going in. I told you I didn't have any special.
I didn't hear that. I was still talking about my supplicants.
Yeah, that was really, really bad.
Get a clean Atheon, Bungo's just like, alright, nope.
Yeah, it was like the supplements weren't moving for me, so I could see soy super cast, but I couldn't see like anything else.
Wait, can you wipe me, please?
Sure.
Oh, fucking god. I didn't get the rally.
Did you?
Whenever you do that, like to try to perma rally, you gotta let me grab it real fast. You're not just wasting them.
No, I just didn't change the grenade. That's why I wanted to. Like.
That's so stupid right there.
Yeah. Yeah, before we start having the lag stuff, maybe you spike. I don't have any rally at all.
Oh. Alright, sweat then, fucker.
There wasn't one down that time.
The fucking hung jury, but when every time I do it, the paper finger is just boom, instant happens.
What instant happens?
The rally, the perma rally.
Oh yeah.
Like every deal with the scout, it just doesn't happen, but.
I don't exactly add up.
I don't know, because Phantom, I think, when he does it. 1 second. Oh my god, give it to me. Yeah, sucked. That was a clean run. We have two really good damage phases there.
We had one good damage phase. The other one was kind of scuffed.
I mean, it was a little scuffed, but we still had good damage.
We did good damage for the situation, I'm gonna say. Both times we came out later than we should have. Remember, you, like, on the second one, you could have definitely delayed.
The second one, and the Oracle was in the same spot. I looked for the delay.
It
was in the same spot, yeah.
It was in the same bot, like, back left or whatever.
Yeah, back left on Venus, yeah. Or front left. Front left on Venus. The hidden one behind the tree. Yeah, I even after we talked about it, I like looked for an opportunity to delay it, but it's the same one.
Yeah. It's understandable. Venus is a pain. Venus. And look what planet we're on.
Back right, front right. Where you guys at, sorry?
Venus.
Back right, front right. Left, front, right.
The front left or back left?
Back left, front right. Back right, front middle. Okay. Back right, front middle.
Could have delayed that one. Oh, I got kicked through the fucking portal.
Go back to the wreck and cleanse you again.
I already grabbed brother.
Oh god, you got my rope. Oh, fuck. I'm behind you guys.
Frick him.
The thieves were what it was.
Yeah. I mean, it'll still be a three phase, but alright. I'm sure you're probably sweating for the two phase solo, but I'm okay with the three phase trio.
Yeah, I think this is still fine.
Checking for special. I only have enough to get like two waves of oracles right now.
Alright. Heard.
Yeah, no special for me. We may get green off the Hydra, so I'll let you know. Mars.
Back right. Yeah. Back left.
Back right, back left, Earth. Back, I got it.
Back left. Back left, front middle.
Yeah.
It's the opposite side. Tripping.
Is it front middle or back middle?
Front middle.
It wasn't front middle. There was no front middle available.
What do you mean?
There's no front middle available.
There was no front middle available.
But then it was front right, bro. It's I can't see it. I'm in the fucking portal. I'm like trying. It's whatever.
Well, I had to guess that either it was the wrong front one or it was the wrong middle one. I didn't know. You know, could have been either one because it was back.
It's obviously gonna be it's obviously gonna be the wrong front one. I can see the farther ones. I just can't see like from here. Like I'm flying. Okay. I'm killing ants. I gotta do all this.
Well, don't be mad at me, man. I'm just saying that's what happened. I'm not mad at you.
Shoot the far one, but I just too late.
Don't get tilted, man. I'm not mad at you. That's hilarious to just watch you fucking slide up the side. Harvey, lay down, boy.
Front left, back left. Who's that?
Venus.
Venus.
Back middle, back right. Front middle, back middle.
Yeah.
You can delay.
Ready at the portal.
Shit, man. Yeah. That's a pretty good delay.
Fuck. Come pick it up.
Come on. Yeah, you need to pick it up. No, it was there. I always try to pick it up.
Well, I got the team, so I was trying to pick it up. Hit it with the other dude. I'm sure we can do it.
What do you mean by that, sir?
The other guy was kind of a carry.
Hard carry. Hard carry. Hard.
I mean, sure. You know, I can't be toxic, boy, okay? I can't say that stuff.
And Soy is your official toxic translator.
I mean, I've had tougher teammates to work with than that guy, but it wasn't good.
If you want to do a trio, you need to know you gotta do fucking damage. Good damage.
Mars.
And not see that call out at all. Front middle, front left.
Yeah.
Front middle, front left.
What's wrong?
Back middle, front middle.
Say it again.
Back middle, front middle.
I'm getting error coded.
I just got anteatered.
That's fine. That's why he didn't get a call. He was getting anteatered and I couldn't fucking see the overall.
Did we all get anteatered?
I think it's just that Soy got booted. Me and you are still here reconnecting us, at least on my screen.
Hopefully.
maybe. Oh, you're a little scared of that wind, I know. There's so much wind out there today. No, Beagle. I know it's a little scary. Okay, though, it's just wind. You're supposed to be a Beagle. You're supposed to like wind. Yeah. You're supposed to like running around with the wind in your hair. Right?
I'm just going to change character because it's fucking taking forever to load.
Oh, yeah, anti-turd, we're out. We're out. RIP!
I'll try hosting since still always having internet issues.
I'm still here.
So we're still in.
Just join me.
Oh, you're still
in? I'll give you host, yeah.
You're closed.
I'm gonna need another invite too. Maybe I can join on you when you're, you open it up. Unable to join target player. My game.
Come here. Network problem. Yeah. What's its internet settings?
You just have to home quit, I think is what it is. Boy, that Series S ain't getting the job done, dog. Come on, man. I think Wes is tilted right now. Wes, can you smile? Please? I just need you to smile, buddy. Buddy, old pal, friend of mine.
No, dude, I'm fucking pissed. Like, we're not getting this shit. I haven't fucking smoked any fucking weed today, bro. I'm just fucking...
Bro, we're gonna get it, okay? Relax. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine, man. Promise. It's not gonna let me join on you again. You're gonna have to home quit your game and accept an invite from somebody else.
I don't know. Let's see if you can invite me, Wes, real quick.
Doing the same moderate nap shit. Like in the past, the way to fix that. Trying to accept your Bungie one right now. I mean, if I'm doing something wrong, you guys tell me, but I don't think I am in there. I don't think I'm fucking shit up.
An Oracle room? No, it's clean. We've just been having NAT issues. The one clean run we had got ruined because we had late Oracles and that stuff, and yeah. The other runs we've just had small little mistakes and have been limited on callouts, but that was just, again, because we're getting anteatered.
Were you able to join him?
No. Try and send me a Bungie.
Yeah, the Bungie one would work for me either. Boy, I'm sorry, bro. I think you're gonna have to home quit.
RIP. We're getting an API trio. Oof.
What does that mean?
That means it's still gonna register as a trio, but And since boss checkpoints still are a thing, it's still going to say it's a fresh. But technically, it would be a red dot and then an Atheon checkpoint. And anybody would be able to tell.
That's why he doesn't want to home quit.
I can't join you either.
What sort?
You have to home quit if... What's left? Wes, you're gonna have to home quit or something.
Yeah, it's just that.
Fuck, damn it.
You have to home quit.
Yeah. That's bunchy for you, I guess.
I was supposed to be in a Mr. Buck 13 minutes ago, and they're still waiting for me, bro.
Being in a what?
He was going to be in a Master Bug. Well, I mean, we would have cleared it 30 minutes ago, but again, Anteater.
So are we still doing this, or are you going to Master?
Let's get it first try. I still can't fucking join you.
I'll try inviting the party.
I invited you guys. Did you give you an issue or?
He can't join you, so I invited the interpreter.
I did not get an invite from you. I got one from Boy 5 minutes ago.
Again?
Yeah, I can't join, bro.
Man, I also think your Wi-Fi is just, or your net is just not talking a lot of Bungie right now. I don't know why.
I'm gonna try to home quit my game one more time, and but if you sent Xbox invites, Goose, I didn't get yours either.
Yeah.
At all, it hasn't come through Xbox at all.
Like all our gnats right now are kind of.
How about we? Freaking beagles, man. I heard something fall outside and lost it.
Do we just want to do this another time, bro? Like, we already not gonna get the.
It looks like we may have to.
Alright.
Wes, how do we keep getting rolled on Atheon? First it was Phantom's damage, then it was getting anteatered.
Bro, literally, we would have had it if
exactly
that little thing didn't happen, or we like were about to three phase, and then it just.
I swear it was about to kick us out.
Yeah, I think it was too.
All right, boys, I guess we'll do this another time. I'm sorry, Colossal. God fucking damn it, bro! That's so annoying.
No worries, man. We got wood done. Catch up with you later.
Yeah. Let me try to get good at trio on DSC.
You're playing with me, man.
Try to do that one.
Wes, when are you doing that trio DSC?
I don't know. I gotta get good at it first. I don't want to get fucking carried.
No, Wes, it's free. I'll teach you. Triple Hunter's actually kind of strats. It's the funnest thing to trio.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking as well.
Yeah, it's the funnest thing to trio once you get it down, because Hunter's fun. I'll teach you. It's really free.
Alright, boys. All right. Well, I'll catch up with you guys later on.
Yeah.
See you, Goose.
Alright, Goose. I'll hit you up later, Goose. Do some
more. Alright, for sure.
Alright, boys and girls, that's the stream. We will be back on maybe later today, maybe Thursday. Well, for sure Thursday. Schedule on Thursday. Oh, came in finally. Alright, boys, take it easy.